The United States federal government has declared racism over in the United States. The United States federal government has established that from now on, the N-word stands for Negrumpendumpen. I'll repeat. The United States federal government has established that from now on, the N-word stands for Negrumpendumpen. That's Negrumpendumpen. Negrumpendumpen.